my name's Andrea. I'm gonna be helping y'all out today. Tell me a little bit about your wedding plans.
I don't really know. I don't really, this is my first plan.
Okay.
I'm worried about the warrant. They could easily pull 2 years on my ass. And I don't know if Eric would be able to handle it. So if I'm getting locked up, we're getting married. Before, ASAP.
How did your fiance propose?
In a text message.
Really?
Are you for real?
Yeah. I was kind of ignoring him and I was on my phone. So I think that's how he was like.
So he was there and texted you?
Yeah, I was on the couch. I was on the couch.
Oh my God.
It's not really like Puppy to do something wild and crazy like this. So it kind of concerns me a little bit while they're speeding into it, rushing.
First dress. It looks so good on her.
Aww.
You can go ahead and step up on the podium for me.
Look how beautiful.
How do you feel?
I feel, I'm a little freaked out. I can't believe I'm in a wedding dress.
Isn't it beautiful?
You like this one?
I don't know that he's worthy of that dress or the way he asked you, but...
He's got my back. Like, he's there for me. He understands me. We understand each other. We are in love.